The spirit of Montmartre is a period of time, the 1880s and 1890s, when young avant-garde artists went against the traditional aspect of art and society in France. Montmartre was separated from center Paris, and it was an escape for young artists to be independent. Toulouse-Lautrec is a very good example of the young artist creating Montmartre as a refuge from the establishment.